It was another snow day today for Des Moines schools, but for Merrill Middle School building manager Randy Fitch, it was another early morning, clearing off the sidewalks and parking lots.